Welcome to Taste of Christmas. Mr. Heston Blumenthal!
Oh, yeah. 3 days. Candles burning low. 14 restaurants. Lots of mistletoe. Lots of 200 exhibitors. Everywhere we go. 25,000 people.
There's everything you need for the festive season here. We've got cooking schools, unbelievable demos. That's what Christmas means to me, my love. Oh, yeah. We've got some of the finest chefs.
Taste of Christmas is actually great for restaurants like us. It's the right place to be able to showcase what we are doing and also to give them some alternative ideas over this festive season.
I love the whole atmosphere, the whole ethos of Taste. For us, this event has been absolutely perfect. The clientele here is the people that will come to Baltic.
The greatest restaurant show of the festive season. I see a smiling face like I've never seen before. Even though I love you madly, it seems
Waitrose love being involved in the Taste events because the customers that come here are all foodies, so it's a match made in heaven.
It's been fantastic for us. I've had lots of people coming by. We've had some great leads, just right for what we're looking for our cars.
For us, Taste of Christmas was really about getting the right people in front of our brand.
Taste of Christmas has enabled us to reach our target audience and showcase our products in the best possible light.
Taste of Christmas is a really great opportunity for us to speak to our customers directly.
It's been packed for 2 days, great customers. You know, they all want to taste, they're all buying.
Taste of Christmas is a great opportunity to get to a great audience and hopefully sell a few bottles for the perfect Christmas present.
It's the one food and drink event that we really wanted to do this year, and it's been such a great experience.
We've already asked if we could rebook the stand that we have, and lots of the customers have already asked us if we'll be back next year because they're planning to come back and want to see us again.
I too love Taste of Christmas. It gives our customers an opportunity to meet some really top chefs. I feel like running wild. As anxious as a little child, to greet you neath the mistletoe, kiss you once invincible, and wish you a Merry Christmas, baby. Kiss you a Merry Christmas,
and such happiness in the coming year. I love Taste of Christmas because I enjoy food and drink. Great.
It's the premier event of the year.
I'm so happy that I took part in it, and I'm looking forward to come back again next year.